My name is Sheree. I'm from Pleasanton, California. For my Gold Award project, I hosted an African culture awareness show in my local community to bring awareness to the diversity of the entire African continent and also educate my community about the water crisis in East Africa. So the show gave a lot of performances that really educated my community, as well as raised a couple thousands of dollars to build water retention systems in Tanzania, where I was able to actually go to Tanzania and build the systems with the locals there. When I was in Tanzania, one thing that I really realized was that women and children really spend about 6 to 8 hours a day collecting and fetching water. Because water is so far from them, they have to walk for miles and miles carrying these huge buckets of water to get back to the local communities. And 6 hours out of your day really distracts from all the other things you're doing. So especially for children, these children did not have access to education because they spent all of their time fetching water. And I think this was something really important to me because I really think that education has really shaped me into the person I am. So education is something really important to me, and I really see this as an issue that should be really taken into consideration when all across the world, where girls, especially in developing countries, don't have these opportunities. And I think that through Girl Scouts, I was able to find my passion for girls' education. And so going into college, going even beyond, I really hope to start my own nonprofit that really strives to help girls, especially in marginalized areas in developing countries, where they don't have these same opportunities to really have access to education. And I really hope to do this in the future and really be able to make an impact. There are so many advantages and benefits to achieving your Gold Award. For example, I was able to gain so much confidence by completing my Gold Award project. I believe that the Gold Award project was the benchmark of helping me become a leader and really take on projects. I'm no longer afraid to raise my voice, stand for an issue that I'm really passionate about, and be the advocate for change. I know there are many different challenges and struggles that you'd have to face, but I think it's completely worth it because it has made a huge impact on my life, as well as in my own community, as well as in the Tanzanian community.